they email that Pendergrass, the county commissioner of District 2, sent me. This is telling me that Commissioner Frank Mann, that's his district out here. And I sent this to Call for Action, Wink News, and every TV station between here and Miami, and Fort Lauderdale, Key West, everywhere. And guess what? Nothing. Nothing has been done to these people. This man is a corrupt politician and needs to be removed from office.